Man, that was so much fun tonight. But now it's time to shut it all down for right now. But we can't wait to see you again later on tonight. See you later on tonight. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Melper Grown.
Hi there. Sun-in-a-num. Dearly Yangs, we are the Dearly Yangs. We're from Danamane. We are the Dearly Yangs. Dearly Yangs! Dun 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 dun. Alright, test number one with big yellow brick. Going straight into the pot, waiting for the explosion that I've been waiting to cause. Just kidding, that sounds evil. I don't want to be that evil. Let's see this baby purr like a tiger. Uh-oh, it's starting. I better get out of here. Ah! Maybe I'm starting to think this was a bad idea. Splat! What is this? I don't know, but it must be a splatty day. That was really funny. I know. Oh my goodness, look at the mess I've made. What's all that noise in here? I got a pair of scissors. You have a pair of scissors as weapons? Okay, well maybe I didn't have time to get an actual weapon. So scissors was the closest thing I can find. You are so insane for that. I can't even look at you. Don't talk to me. I'm mad at you. Oh, now you don't want to talk to me because I got a pair of scissors. Oh, hi guys. Dearly Yang 2, what did you just do? Yeah, what was that explosion? Oh, just my weird science experiments. Whoa, when did you know about science? Well, it wasn't always been like this. I've been around science for like a living lifetime, but I guess it's a living nightmare now. You're living in a nightmare? Let me see. Pinch! Ow! Why you pinch me? You said you were in a nightmare. I was trying to wake you up so you can end a nightmare. I was sarcastic when I said that. Oh, okay. I don't get it. Man, you don't get nothing. What? Man, like what? If you need some help with your science experiment, you could have just said so. We know lots about science. Really, you can help us? You can help me? Not y'all. Y'all don't gotta deal with this, but I do. Y'all can help me with my science experiment? Sure we can! Come on, let's do it together! Let's do it together! Thanks, guys! Mad science rules! Alright, your first test didn't come out right. That was wrong. Oh, but that's okay. That's part of testing, and that's part of lots of science experiments. They gotta start either way. Alright, to fix it, we're gonna need a big mixing bowl. Let's pour it from the tank and down there. Hand me that scissors. Here you go. You're using scissors to stir? I couldn't find no straw. Man, you can't find nothing illegal. You just want to use it all you want to use it. Turn it into a bunny more like. All right. I think it's swiggling around. It's swiggling. It's going to explode. I can't even look at it. Hey! There it is! The lightning! This is it! This is it! Are you sure this is something you wanted? This is something I wanted, baby! Alright, well, you got it! Oh, he's cackling! Yeah, this is a good reason to cackle! You know what? Normally, I don't ever do the cackles because that's not my kind of favorite laughs, but that sounds fun. Ah, lightning! Boom! Oh, that landed on my forehead! That experiment was amazing! You actually liked it? I loved it, like I love you with my heart. We gotta do that again. You're right. Think about it. Wait, won't it cost electricity? No, the electricity still works, doesn't it? Yup, let me see. I see the fan is still working, so yup, we know that the electricity still works. All right, perfect. We gotta do stuff like that again. We gotta keep doing this for like an ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You're right. Let's keep this going. guys, throw some more stuff in there. All right, dear Liang, start throwing some stuff in there. How about some pencils? What is pencils gonna do? You write with them. You can also use them for blowing up. No, you can't. Well, that's the way I use my stuff. Don't judge me. Unless you want to know how. No!
Oh, heavens, no!
Okay, just wondering. It's gonna explode again. If it explodes again, you know what to do. Yeah, we already know what to do. Run. And it's gonna explode again. Now get down! Get down to the site! Boom! So not again! My butt. Oh no! The bowl flipped upside down! Now we gotta start over. Oh, do we have to? It's kinda late. Come on, one more science experiment for the night. You know what? You're right. It's like we gotta do this only at nighttime. You're right. Nighttime is the best time to do this. We gotta keep doing it. Rise, baby! Rise! Bloosh! Oh! The scissors have gone crazy! It's going, I don't think so! Shing! Oh, that was close. We almost got stabbed. Shing! Ah! It got my antler! Oh, never mind. My antler is okay. Never mind. My antler is okay. What if it did cut off your antlers? Then I would have been a deerless antler head. I don't get it. Man, you don't laugh at none of my jokes. You know what? From now on, when you make a joke, I'm not laughing at it. Uh-oh, here come another one. Did you get hit by that? I saw that. Okay, you definitely saw that one. Oh, I'm dizzy. Oh, I don't feel so good. I don't feel so good. I don't feel so good. I don't feel the blood. I don't feel so good. Ugh. These science experiments are getting worser than my cranberry from last Thanksgiving. You don't say. Ah! Why is it still doing that? Uh-oh, we put too much effort into this science. It's going evil. We have to stop it before it tries to electrocute anyone else in the city. You're right, follow me. Sum-dum. Wait, Dear Liang 3, wait a minute. There's something in it. It's boiling like a pot of noodles. It's boiling like a pot. Like a pot of water. It's boiling like a pot of water. That's what it's doing. I gotta do something about this. You got this. Oh, Dear Liang 2, what are you doing now? I gotta stop this science. Ah, Dear Liang 2! Alright, how do you stop this thing? Woo! It's getting hot in here! It's getting hot! Ah! I can't do it! It's too hot! Ah! Ooh, electricity! No! Don't worry, buddy! We got you! We'll save you! Not unless we hurt ourselves! Ah! Where are you going? Ah! Ooh, are we at some kind of movie theater? I think so, because we're seeing some lightning. And like they say, sometimes the... Hey, maybe they're right. Maybe sometimes the stars do shine brighter at the movies. I landed on the door. Oh no. Oh, hi, Dear Liang 2. Oh, hi, bug viruses. Were you in the air? How did y'all not see me? Oh, we didn't know who that was. We thought that was a bird getting shot. No, that wasn't a bird. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's neither. It's just a falling deer trying to do some science experiments. That's the catchy. Wow, you're having such a shock there. Slap. I know. I can't stop it. It's getting outrageous. Ah! Oh, there he goes. Are you guys seeing this? Have y'all seen this already? We been saw this. Yeah! All the way through the neighborhood. I have to stop this science. It can shock me forever. If I don't stop it, who knows about... Ow! Who will know about this? Ah! Hey, you guys gotta help me. Do you know much about science experiments? If you do, then you get it, I'm saying. Give me a call. He's coming down like a ball of hot fire. Gee, you don't say. What? Ooka dooka! No! We gotta get him out of here. Quick, open it. Open it. Dillian 2, no! He's gonna explode. He's gonna explode. Oh. Ow! Ow! No, he can't die. He can't die. Who am I gonna laugh at so much? No. No. Rest in peace, my friend. Rest in peace. Rest in peace? No one's dying. You didn't die. No. I stopped the science. I can see you cooled it down. Yup, no more explosions, no more electricity. We are completely fine. All right, now that's what I call some science. Maybe I'll take science a little bit more easier next time. That would be the right thing to do, definitely. Yup, take it easier next time, and you don't gotta... Well, maybe not for them, because they gotta learn to watch out again. Ha! You're watching Dearlyings. Ta-da! Don't go away. We'll be right back to... On Melper. Melper. He's been messing up so many times.
I've already tried so many things.
But in a brand new Super Squirrel adventure, Paper Slam gets his very own children?
Father? Is that you, Father?
Oh, look how cute you guys are. Look at you. You look just like Paper Slam, but many... You little mini jams. Aw, come here. Go look for your little acorns and go hibernate.
I think they're talking about fighting you.
Oh. That's what kind of intakes actually you mean.
How can I ever notice that?
So it's up to Super Squirrel, KB, and Jakey to figure out this crime.
Dad! Father! No! I've been preparing this baby for preparing for days.
Don't miss a brand new Super Squirrel mission. Mini Jam, a two-part movie event, premieres Monday night at 5 on Melper. Melper.
All of it. All of it. All of it. All of it. How many times do I gotta tell you all of it? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Just making sure.
It's all that cinnamon and sugar that makes those crunchy little squares so irresistible. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, part of this good breakfast. Crave those crazy squares.
Bring back 2012 right now!
Create your warrior. And choose your weapon. Then battle deadly creatures to earn awesome prizes and advance through levels of unbelievable adventure. It's more than just an online game. It's Monkey Quest. Play for free today at monkeyquest.com and get an all-new Grenade of Doom for a limited time only. Rated E for everyone.
Thank goodness I had these all to myself and I don't gotta share. Did you say share? Here. Hey, you're stuck with me. Oh, boy. New Barner, the two crazy Clangerns. Printed characters on crackers. For a special limited time. In celebration of Barner, the two crazies rated PG.
The last one. No. Mine.
These apples are kind of juicy from what I remember. Is it because they're new design with my printed self?
I don't think so.
Is it because they were mixed together with the oranges?
Hey, that might be it after all.
Well, that's all right. There's nothing wrong with orange. I mean, I'm orange. Hey, we're eating oranges. Am I eating my own color? Is that cannibalism? New Bonner, the two crazy fruit tubes. Printed character shapes all together. Now you can taste the character. Say no more, and one get it done from one from a jellyfish's uncle.
Everyone loves arg and ahoy.
Oh, arg, yarg, yarg. It's a big yo-ho-ho adventure for the entire family.
It says that
with big laughs and big dreaming, we're on a pirate adventure
from the creator of the Mailers,
Duck Race,
and Hippos.
Arg, arg, arg. We're gonna loudmouth every day.
We're the pirate setting soy.
Let's set sail.
Jinx Studios, arg, and ahoy.
I'm Bamboozle, if I ever say so myself. You say you let these stuff because you're a bird. And you're a man with an eye patch. Throw up.
Now playing in 3D, get tickets now rated PG, right? Oh yeah, movie night is gonna be sick!
It's morning day!
Hey, Chanko froze! Because the movie itself froze!
Hey, TV! Turn our movie back on before I gruff hammer you!
Relax, Lifer! All we need is Tonevine, the world's speediest internet service!
Agreed, yeah, okay!
You had it coming, TV! Shing!
Get Tonevine Wi-Fi, the fastest needed Wi-Fi for a team gruff on you! Hey! Wi-Fi is needed.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. We now return to Dearlyings.
Ooka-dooka! On Melper. Melper!
Dun 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 dun
dun. Okay, so that's a large pepperoni. That'll be $5.99. Thank you.
Alright, time to make a delivery today. Achoo! Oh, excuse me. Achoo! 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 Oh! Ouch! Ouch! Oh no, not the pizza! I just baked that! No! Oh, 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 oh! Sa-na-na-na-na. Dum.
Oh man, Dearlyings, I can't wait to watch Burlo the Moose Groovy Time. I know! I heard it's gonna be about him and his family dancing. Yep, it's a dancing movie. Oh! Who wants to order pizza? Pizza? We can eat pizza tonight? Come on, it's movie night. How's movie night gonna go well without pizza? Well, I'll grab the phone right now. Yeah, you do that. Genius. Come on, I wasn't genius. I just thought maybe since it's a special night, why not eat something special? All right, just gotta dial the number. Hi, I would like one. Ah! Guys, I can't hear. I'm on the phone. Ah! They forgot they was ordering pizza. Might as well go outside. All right, yeah, now I can hear you. Yeah, I would like to order one pepperoni pizza. Oh, okay, one pepperoni pizza, that'll be $5.99. Actually, never mind. Hang up. Did they just hang up on me after they just placed an order? Oh, wow. We were just talking about pizza and then out of nowhere, one shows up. Pop, it must be my lucky night. It's a miracle! It's a movie night miracle! Guys, guess what? We have a movie night miracle! What makes you say that? Because look what I found. Hey, the pizza's here. They delivered it so fast. No, 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 this wasn't delivered. I found it outside of our house. What? What? Yeah, this pizza looks like it's been delivered. Mmm, yeah. And you know what? If you look at the box real quick, you can see that someone placed an order for this pizza. Wait, this pizza belongs to someone else? Yeah, I think they must have placed an order and they never received it. Aww. Well, I'm just gonna take me a slice. Psh! Why you slap me? Dude, you're touching someone else's pizza. Well, I don't think they're gonna care about the pizza anymore anyway because it's not coming. They're probably gonna make up their mind, probably have some burgers instead. No, we gotta deliver this! Are you kidding? I don't deliver pizzas, I eat them. Well, that's about to change. You know what, Dearlying 3? I'm on your side. We gotta deliver this pizza. Come on, Dearlying 2. Help us deliver this pizza. Fine! We'll deliver it to whoever owned it. But I let you know, at the end of the day, we still get a pizza all to ourselves. Remember, don't worry. By the time we get back, we can celebrate by having some pizza all to ourselves. Now, come on. We got a pizza to deliver. Hey there, Dearlyings! Bug viruses! Hey, we see you received our pizza! Wait, this pizza belongs to you? Yeah! We ordered a pizza like days ago, and it never came, and you found it! We'll just take that. Oh.
Nice try, guys. Trying to lie and say that you ordered a pizza just so we can give it to you. We know y'all didn't order no pizza. We know your tricks. How did you know that so fast? Oh, we know everything. Trust us. You guys only try to say that just so we can give the pizza to you, so you can have it all to yourselves. Nice try, but this pizza belongs to whoever owned it. Darn, I thought that was gonna work. Oh, you think everything. Man, stop that. No, you stop that. No, you stop that. Man, stop that. No, you stop that. No, you stop that. Okay, time to deliver some pizza. Hey, there's a house over there. You think maybe someone near that house ordered a pizza? Only one way to find out. Hello? Anybody ordered a pizza?
Who at my door?
Right here, sir.
Who's there?
Yeah!
What the?
Ah, dear! I guess he didn't order anything. Hey, easy! Don't put your body on the pizza. This has to be ordered. Come on. I only put like 1 cent of fur on it. We gotta make sure there's no fur on this pizza. No fur. All right. Watch where you're going, man. Sorry. All right. I'm guessing no one over there ordered pizza. Maybe someone over here in this nation ordered pizza. All right. Did anybody order a pizza? We got pizza. Hey, I know. Why don't we try doing a little bit of the pizza cheer? I'm pretty sure someone will come out. Good idea. Pizza, pizza, come get your pizza. Come on, folks, get your pizza. It's half eaten, and we don't know who it belongs to. Come get it, folks. Come get your pizza. For a limited time, you don't have to pay for it. What? I don't gotta pay for it? Oh, shoot, that got their attention. Oh, my goodness, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, yo, what the? You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear those words. I've really been wanting to order me a pizza for like a long time, and I never got a chance to get the pizza because, you know, I had to pay for it, and I hate paying for stuff because, you know, I like getting things for free. You know, sometimes in life, you just gotta pay for stuff, but you know what? I say everything in life is free. But I really love that because I can actually get a free pizza because I really love pizza. I really love pizza. Do you guys love pizza? I mean, everybody loves pizza. Pizza is like the number one favorite food in the whole world. Who are you? And why do you keep talking about pizza? Yeah, you're making my stomach hurt. Knock it off. I'm sorry. I'm just a pizza lover. I'm a pizza lover. I used to dream of pizza. I used to go on a date with pizza. Every night for dinner for my family, I used to bring them pizza for dinner. And we used to have pizza every night for dinner. Sometimes it's... Who is this guy? I don't know. He won't stop talking about pizza. Yeah, I don't think he's the owner. We better get out of here. Oh, no, pizza. And I said, Jerry, what's your favorite pizza? And I said, oh, I love mine with pineapples. I said, you suck. I mean, when's the last time you ever seen somebody try to eat pineapples with pizza? Pineapples and pizza don't belong together. That's like saying bacon doesn't belong on pizza, but yet they still put it on there. But you really can't judge a person for what they like on their pizza. Pizza is pizza. Oh, thank goodness we got away from him. Yeah, he was annoying. Oh, there you are. So like I was saying, are you serious? Man, are you serious? Are you serious? So no, pizza, no. Oh, shut up. I love pizza so much. Guys, we're wasting time. Who knows? They're going to end up changing their mind about the pizza. I am a big pizza lover, you know. You know, I used to make pizza when I was a kid, but it never came out right. So instead, I had to go buy pizza. I had to have them make it for me, and I was so mad because, man, I wanted to make my own pizza because they might... All right, that's enough. Be quiet! Listen, you're not the owner of this pizza. Yeah, you never ordered a pizza. You just said that, and we know you didn't order a pizza. We're pretty sure a human. Oh... We're pretty sure that a human. Oh, so there's not enough pizza for puffins? Sorry, bud, but you're not the one ordering this. Oh, okay. I guess no pizza for big boy here, puffin. Well, at least we got away from him. Let's go deliver this pizza. What the? Oh, no! Falling branches! Quick, protect the pizza! Don't let nothing bad happen to it! Okay! Here, branches! Take me instead! Leave the pizza alone! Take me instead! They actually took you too! Oh! Okay, we gotta run! Don't let nothing happen to the pizza! Stay away! Stay away! Stay away! Oh! Ooka dooka, this is bad! Zoop! Zoop! Ah! Ah! I'm trying to fly. Deers can't fly, man. Man, why do I try every time? Whoa! Ah! Ugh! Ah! Squeak. At least the pizza is still cool. Shh! No more falling branches. In your face! Come on, we gotta deliver this pizza. Come on, we gotta go. We made it just in time, finally! Hello? Hello, sir? Did you order this? My pizza! I just placed an order, and it never came, but you guys delivered it. Thank you, talking small reindeers? Yeah, we're reindeers. We're the Deerlings. Deerlings! Don't you dare sing that song again! Ooka dooka, you stop us from singing. Well, thank you. You're welcome. We did it, Deerlings. Woohoo! Ooka dooka. We delivered a pizza. Sure did. And you know what that means for us. Oh, yeah! Pizza time! Yep, we finally get some pizza time. And you know, guys, I think there's one person who really deserves a slice for themselves. Who's that? Oh, I know who you mean. Oh, thank you, guys. Like I said, I am a big pizza fan. We know, Puffin. We're just so happy that we get to have pizza with you. I mean, you did talk a lot about pizza today. I know. Hope that didn't make you hungry. Oh, well, maybe just a little. Well, then let's chow down. Let's go. Ow. Ooka dooka. It's pizza time. Da-da-da-dum. There's more Deerlings. Ooka dooka. Up next on Melper. Melper. We are going for a ladybug ride. Yes, we are. Hey, ladybug, give us a ride. He ain't listening to us. How do we make him move? Let's see. How we make him move? Go. Go now. Run. Run to the wind. I know what to do. Spank. You spank me. You know what? Whoa. We're going fast. Whoa. Try orange plus popcorn. Orange following. Get off my back. That was awesome.